And can you talk about the unique challenges and rewards of a road film, making a film that literally takes place in different locations and in the car?
Yeah, a lot in the car. I mean, sitting in the car for so long was very hard on my butt. But also, you know, I spent a lot of time preparing for this. Maybe if I was a better actor, I wouldn't have to do it, but because I may not be that good yet. I just lived in my car, in the car alone, in the desert for a while, preparing to it. So really the time that I had spent on the road and in a car was really long. I mean, it was almost a few months of doing that. And, you know, the road brings a lot of gifts to you. There's a lot of incredible people and magic that you can't even imagine. That will come to you. But at the same time, you're very, very closed off. And that can also be quite, you know, scary at the same time.
Can you talk about the unique production challenges and rewards of filming a road movie?
That's a good question. Actually, there are a lot of rewards because if you are with the crew following the character in the cars, sometimes you can see unpredictable situations happening around you, so you want it in the movie. And so, yeah, so we were open to shoot also in documentary style, also in hidden camera, to have some treasures we met on the road. And it's hard because you are always traveling and changing the location, but from the other side, it's a real journey also for the crew, so it makes like this movie special and unique. I think maybe the desert is the sound of loneliness. We tried to make this movie has parts which are very silent as well. So, we wanted to leave a space also for not like make it very loud and it's not action movie. So we are trying to show like different emotions of the character by the sound also.